Hello, my name is Dr. Pegah Touradji. I'm an assistant professor in the Department of Physical Medicine and Rehabilitation. I'm a rehabilitation neuropsychologist. My specialty is brain injury. The types of patients that I work with recovering from brain-related injuries may have traumatic brain injury, stroke, brain tumors, aneurysm. I work within an outpatient setting, the Brain and Stroke Rehabilitation Program, where we're a comprehensive community reintegration program where I work with a team of providers, physiatry or rehabilitation physician, occupational therapy, speech therapy, physical therapy, all to help individuals recovering from brain-related injuries or illnesses through the recovery process, as well as to get back into life. So some of the things that I do as a rehabilitation specialist and neuropsychologist is comprehensive cognitive or neuropsychological assessments, try to better conceptualize cognitive strengths and weaknesses to give us a starting point to help people in the recovery process. I also provide interventions to help people dealing with all levels of coping with what's happened, as well as helping them navigate to return to community types of goals and increased independence. I also help, like many other psychologists, with the emotional aspects, behavioral aspects of injuries and illnesses. I look forward to working with you, your families, as well as the interdisciplinary team to help you in this recovery process. Thank you.